what he is doing, you know. He is looking everything. Yeah. He is looking everything. When he brings some hard work for Krishna, he becomes so happy. Oh, for me, whole day he can do service, seva. Whole day he did for me, seva. He is looking everything, our all activities. So telling you when some Vaisnavas, they are doing this, all activities with the successful. Why? If everything, the aim and object is how you can satisfy the Guru, Vaisnava and Krishna. So the bhava, bhava meaning bhai, dar.
Feel.
Bhai. Kare bhaktam ka kya bhai nahi rehta hai? Bole nahi, inka ekdam bhai. Inka ekdam bhai, jaise Ambarish Maharaj. Sudarshan Chakra ko, Durvasa ji ne kritya ko prakat kiya, rakshas ko prakat kiya. Lekin Ambarish Maharaj, हाल छोड़कर खड़े, क्यों? अगर भगवान जिनको रक्षा करते हैं उनको जगत में कोई कुछ बिगाड़ नहीं सकता। अगर भगवान रक्षा नहीं करेंगे वो दुनिया में कोई उसको रक्षा नहीं कर सकता है। उसको एकदम गर्व है, नहीं निर्भय होकर के परमात्मा पर निर्भय होकर के बोले हरे
कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 बोले हरे कृष्ण Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama
Rama
Rama Rama Hare Hare
Hare Hare एकदम भय नहीं बोले माँ माँ मतलब होता है परंतु कहते भक्त नहीं मरते भक्त भी मरते हैं। हाँ एक बढ़िया एग्जाम्पल दिया आप देखे उसके बिल्ली है वो बिल्ली एक ही मुंह में अपना बच्चे को भी पकड़ती है और चूहों को भी पकड़ती है लेकिन अपना जो बच्चे को पकड़ती है ना वो बच्चा बड़ा खुश होता है माँ मेरे को माँ जैसे गोद में लेते हैं ना बच्चों को बिल्ली अपना मुंह में पकड़ कर यहाँ से यहाँ वहाँ से वो बड़ी खुश होता है लेकिन उसी मुंह से जब चूहे को पकड़ती है फिर पता चलता है चूहे को उसके मुँह में कितनी ताकत है उसको प्राण ले लेता है कहते उसी तरह एक ही काम है ये भक्तों को भी लेता है और साधारण लोगों को भी लेता है लेकिन जो साधारण लोग है इसलिए भगवान वर्णना करते हैं गर्म रेती को ऊपर भिसट भुसट ले जाते हैं कुत्ते सियार मांस को नोच नोच कर खाते हैं फिर उसके बाद बैकर नदी पार करना पड़ता है गौर पुराण बताए टाटी पेशाब खून से भरे हुए कोड़े मार मार कर उसको पार करना पड़ता है 13 दिन लगता है इसलिए भारत में 13 दिन के बाद में शुद्धि होती है बोले क्यों कहते वो नदी को पार होने के लिए उसको 13 दिन लगती है इसलिए 13 दिन बाद में शुद्धि होती है लेकिन वैष्णव लोग नहीं उनके लिए तो लोग वृंदावन में सरक आता है वो तो ग्रंथ में बैठ करके ठाकुर के पास में जाते हैं इसलिए उनका कोई डर भय उनको नहीं
भय मींस फियर भय भय मींस फियर दैट द डिवोटी इज नॉट हैविंग एनी फियर दे से द डिवोटी इज नॉट हैविंग एनी फियर नो द डिवोटी इज नेवर फील एनी फियर ही इज गिविंग द एग्जांपल
आई देयर कपिलेश शरण शरणागत कृष्ण
He gave the example of Ambarish Maharaj that Durvasa Rishi he manifested demoness and now this demoness is rushing to kill Ambarish Maharaj. But is he fearful? Or Prahlad Maharaj's example that he's being tortured by his own father in so many ways his father's trying to kill him. But is he fearful? He's saying that how somebody who's being protected by Krishna, he will never be nobody will be able to harm him. But somebody whom Krishna wants to kill, he will never be protected by anybody else. And then ma pa pa va va ma ma means mrityu. So mrityu, death. So what does it mean that they are not fearful of death? The devotees don't suffer death. No, they face death. The example is given that how a cat it can hold a mouse in its mouth, and it also holds its kitten in its mouth, its own babies in its mouth. So the grip of the mouth for the rat or for the mouse, what is the mouse thinking? It is thinking that, oh, this is my death. It is suffering and you can understand how powerful, how strong the jaws of this cat are. And what is the kitten thinking? When it is being taken by the cat, it is thinking that, oh, my mother has taken me in a lap, now she's going to take me to a safer place or maybe to want to feed me or put me to sleep. So this is the difference that although it is the same death, but the devotees, they do not suffer the effects of the death. It is described that how in Garuda Purana it is described that when an ordinary person dies, it is described that he is dragged on the very hot, scorching hot sand and he's being dragged, his body, subtle body is being dragged and he's suffering the pain of being dragged on this hot sand, and then he has to cross a river, Bathurne River.
And that time is the dog and the jackal.
Dogs and jackals, they are biting and they are trying to bite or taking the flesh from this subtle body of this person, and he's suffering in pain in so many ways. And then he comes across a Bathurne River. He comes across the Bathurne River. It is described that a person takes 13 days to cross this river. And what is this river? This river is described as being full of urine, blood, pus and stool. And this person is being dragged from this, and it described that
there is
in India. And then the person doesn't want to cross this river, but then he is whipped to cross.